Hey everybody. Well, for the first time ever, I'm gonna go ahead and try out Grim Dawn here. It actually worked. I don't know exactly what the hell happened, but one of my viewers suggested I try out this game. So I think it was yesterday. I actually did, but the problem was is my OBS software, the software I use for streaming, it wouldn't pick it up. I just got a blank screen, so I figured out no go on this game because typically I don't play games unless I can stream them. It's just how I work. So I was just going to go ahead and just dismiss it and ask for a refund from Steam since it's unstreamable. I thought I'd go ahead and give this game a second chance. Popped up my OBS software, and just for some reason I don't understand, poof, it came right up. So I don't know what I did, but hopefully I'll be able to continue on with it. But this is my first, as I stated before, this is my first time. So I'm probably going to be spending about as much time just doing tweaks, testing stuff out, what works, what doesn't, then actually moving forward in the game. Oh, and also I'm in the middle of setting up too. So. I do have to use my cell phone because my tablet decided to be a worthless hunk of junk and not hold the charge. So we're back to that now. So I'll go ahead and do that. Okay, and then let me move my one side of using my cell phone for my Twitch app. I could just put it right here next to my microphone, and unlike my big old tablet, I gotta set it over here on the side, so you'll see me do this a lot. So, nice to be able to have it here where all I have to do is just look down. But like I said, I'm still in the middle of setting up though. And for right now, I'll go ahead and move out over there. Move that over there. And there's something else I forgot to add in here. This ain't no retro game. I'll go ahead and cross that off. I'll just go with that. Okay, something else I forgot here. Let me go on my Twitch dashboard. I forgot to pop out my chat box. Come on. Pop that sucker out. Well, it feels like I'm crossing the streams here. Okay, let me go ahead and cross that out. Okay, app works. Oh, and also, this is going to be a short stream, too. I'll probably be on like an hour and a half, 2 hours. Like usual, I'm going with hardcore. Now that I think about it, let me go on my Twitch info. Let me add there it is. Love me some permadeath. So veteran hardcore. Whoop, wrong one. So far, I'm kind of liking the music. And this was one of the reasons. This is one of the reasons why I was trying to give Grim Dawn a second chance. This freaking music. Cool. I think I might like this game already. You can use both controller and mouse and keyboard. I like this already, whereas Path of Exile, you can only use a mouse and keyboard. Definitely doing that. Ah, yes, the other issue. I need to be able to find out how loud this game is. Because if it's too loud... Yeah, that's my mic. Because right now, I can't see my taskbar. I can't now. Yeah, right now I can only see my mic. Because the moment I hit Alt-Tab, all the in-game stuff stops. I can't hear anything. So... Let me think of a workaround for this. Can't bring up the taskbar. Desk microphone. Okay. I'm just really hoping this game isn't too loud. Deferred rendering. No. And right now, the only big drawback I'm having right now is this is windowed full screen. So I can't see my taskbar. I can't look at my task manager to see how much resources my game's using. I'll go ahead and start. Man, this is like darkest dungeon graphics.
But the trap worked.
You seem surprised.
It's been a while since we've had a win. How long will it hold?
I've never entrapped a being like this. But the bonds hold, for now.
How do we dispose of it?
I'm just a witch. You're the soldier.
If it bleeds, I can kill it.
How do you kill a spirit, though?
If you kill the mortal vessel while it's bound, the spirit may perish within. If it escapes,
it's listening to us.
What are you?
Others of your kind name us ethereal.
Why have you invaded our world?
Your world. We existed first, we were managed by your corrupt gods. Your pocket opened the way.
Oh, my computer can handle this.
Enough of this rubbish. Let's hang it.
Destroy this vessel, and I will find another. I have tasted its desires, emotions. Your kind is weak. You have already lost this war.
Do it.
Cut him down.
What? Are you mad? Better safe than sorry.
The spirit has fled.
This is a human now.
The captain is correct. When they awaken, they won't remember a thing.
The ethereal was right. The war is lost. We're a resistance now, and we need every human survivor we can call to our cause. Maybe this one here can still die with some honor. If they ever wake up, send them to me. If they don't, bury him deep with the others.
It's working now.
Still drawing breath, I see. You're one lucky bastard, I'll give you that. Best go speak to Captain Bourbon right away. He seems to have a plan for you now that we've spared your life.
Sounds like the guy who does the voice of Duke Nukem.
You were possessed. So we strung you up. Seems the spirit fled your body before your life ran out. I'd have left you to hang, but the captain had other plans. He sees some purpose in you, and I'm not going to argue. He's up the road, in the courtyard. Don't make me regret cutting you down.
Oh, you can play the game with a controller? Or you can play off mouse and keyboard a little. Okay, there's... we got a goofy arm. Camera kind of sucks. Yeah, kind of a crappy camera.
You're not looking too bad for someone just come back from the brink of death. You were taken, possessed by the same creatures that have been reanimating these zombies here. Normally I'd have burned you with the rest to be safe, but we've lost too many people to the dead. I need someone expendable, someone with nothing to lose but a lot to gain. Right now, you're that person. Prove your worth to me, and the survivors of Devil's Crossing may just welcome you. The bodies of the dead are rising again in some horrible unlife. Corpses don't just get up and move around on their own. Something is reanimating our deceased with ethereal energy. We have observed the dead for some time, and they appear to be flooding Lower Crossing from the burial hill, just beyond town. I want you to go to the burial hill, find whatever is controlling these abominations, and destroy it. You will need to fight your way through Lower Crossing. Once you've crossed the stream on the far side of town, there will be a beaten path leading up to Burial Hill. I know I'm asking a lot of you, but I'd be asking a lot of my people to welcome you with open arms, too. Help us in our hour of need, and I will open Devil's Crossing to you.
I guess if they went with the full name, they'd get sued for copyright infringement or something. Thank you. ow. Already have one. Okay, I'm gonna go to options. Wondering if you can change the the mouse sensitivity. I think that's what I'm looking for. Don't say. Cool music, though. So he auto-equipped it. kind of tedious, but I mean, I am playing hardcore too. I can't just trot right in and attack. Find someplace safe. My character. Okay, so there's a. So I'm guessing physique improves your weight limit, or how much you can carry. Another question, can I move the window? And I hear a zombie. Let me see that again. So I guess, I'll just keep working on cunning. Huh? Thank you. I'm just lagging. I've leveled up. Matter. If I ever got a hold of a shotgun, it'd be like playing Bastion all over again. That was an awesome game. Are these monsters leveling up with me? find a safe spot. I go with soldier, but let me look at the rest of them. Must be the mage of the crew. Can you guys even see that? So I'm guessing, here, let me, if Path of Exile is anything to go by, I'm gonna stick that down there. Close enough. Okay, so it's basically down to what kind of DPS do you want to do. You want to do straight physical? Go with soldier. Want to go or straight melee physical? Go with soldier. Range physical? Go with demolitionist. And those guys are the dark DPS. Poison, acid, and dark energy. They're the rogues. They're straight up magic, and those guys, I don't know. I'll go with soldier. So... So I'm guessing this is a passive ability, and these are active. Guessing the way I'm reading it here, this automatically kicks in. And a godlike state of immense feats of purpose from the lesser is. I guess order. Got that activated. I zombies galore in here. Or maybe not. Yeah, these bad guys level up with you. Sure, I could probably sell it. Whoops. Not the one I wanted. There we go. I'm assuming they got shops in here.
You're the one we almost hung. I didn't really see a sense in it, but then again, no one really cares what old Barnabas thinks. You really should go speak with the captain. He'll be the one deciding.
I'd like to think that there'd be a shop here. Akatarl. But yeah, so far I'm liking it. Mainly because you can use both mouse and keyboard and controller. Music's pretty cool too.
Taken. I heard about that mess at the gallows. Grisly business.
Okay.
I'm quite eager to learn more about you, but you really should speak to the captain before wandering too much around the camp.
All right. Back to here. Like I said, I'm still making adjustments. Still trying to find a setup that works. Right now, the big issue I have with this game is I can only do a full screen windowed. I can't resize it or anything. That's the big problem I'm having right now. It looks like, just like Diablo 3, monsters level up with you. It's like shooting fish in a barrel. What do we have here? This one again.
Ah.
Okay, there it is. Walking. Really? Yeah, he's gonna keep spawning on ass too. This battle is taking a while. Blew him away. Finally.
Dead attacks have slowed and their numbers are thinning. I take that as a sign that you've dealt with the source? A creature was doing this? Disturbing. Thanks to your efforts, we may yet hold out here a little longer. I've sent word to the gate guard. Speak to him and he should let you in. Take some well-deserved time to rest and recover. Well, we need some time to plan our strategy. In the meantime, there are others around Devil's Crossing who could use your help. Take a moment to mingle with your fellow survivors. Kasparov, our resident scientist, is really eager to speak with you. He babbled some nonsense, but I believe he wants to talk about your connection with the Ethereals. Barnabas, our handyman, said he needed help with our water pump. When you're done assisting him, speak with me in my office inside the prison.
Physique and cunning. Oh, that drops it. Excuse me. I'm guessing I have to. I'm hoping this game's got a stash or something. Okay, so I can split weapons. So, where's my shield? Thank you.
see what's left of one wears.
What do you want?
Hope this game has a stash or something. There we go. I'm guessing you can convert yellow and up items into mats. You can move windows. I really like this, like, right in the middle of the screen so I can see it easier. These I'll probably read on my own time.
Save storage, no questions.
Mm. 100% chance. I hate these kind of abilities. There's a percentage chance of it going off, which I'm assuming is a low percent chance. Then there's, and then on top of that, there's a fucking cooldown on top of it. So I definitely won't be using that one. It's looking right now. A berserker. Same thing here. There's like an energy cost and there's a cooldown on top of it. I freaking hate these kind of abilities. It should either have a resource cost or have a cooldown, but not both. So it looks like this here is just straight up passive points. So I guess this here would be my discard pile. If there's nothing I want over here, I'll just put them down in here. Where was that quartermaster at?
See anything you like? See you around. I'll give you a good price of all I've got left.
How you do reputation in this game?
See you around.
Okay. So, looks like I can create. share them between your characters. I don't know what the character limit is, but that definitely something I'd be considering right there. Creating another character. Oh, this is from my other players, not my own.
Welcome to my workshop. I saw you fighting the dead out in Lower Crossing, and I dare say you were absolutely brilliant. Evidently, cutting you off that noose was the best decision the captain made that day. Ah, where are my manners? I'm Kasparov, scientist and inventor. What brings you to my humble shop? Rift gates, yes. The ethereals use them to get around. I was working on a way to close them, but then you stumbled through ours. We have never seen a human, possessed or otherwise, pass through one before. You don't remember anything, do you? I may have taken some liberties while you were out cold. It was just a few tests, a blood sample or two, nothing major. The results were curious. It appears that your body is still teeming with residual aether energies. Don't worry, you won't be growing any new limbs. You'll be looking for large formations of crystals with an unnatural green glow. They are strewn about the landscape now.
I might have it. So let me head back to the smuggler guy. And I can definitely see one drawback here. This in-game music is gonna get very repetitious. Especially when I'm in one area for a long time.
Did you bring back the aether crystal fragments I require? Excellent. These will do perfectly. I'll just place them into my device here and... Oh my, that's not right. Not at all. That pulse, it wasn't supposed to go off.
I feel stronger.
Oh dear. One. Ah, very good. I'm sure a little more aether in your system won't do you the slightest harm. Okay, maybe it was a lot more. But you look fine. Fitter than ever. A real... We've been so preoccupied with this Rift Gate business that I completely forgot about my apprentice, Darlet. I sent her out to the Burwich Estates to fetch parts for our research, and she's been gone entirely too long. I have to say, I do feel a little responsible for her.
Oh.
have him send you over? He must have done quite a service with the dead if he's got hands to spare for old Barnabas. Let's get to business, yeah? Our wind pump's broken down again, and we're running low on water. We're all out of parts, so I can't fix her up. Can always melt down what weapons. Search the ruined houses and the old dumping grounds on the far side of Lower Crossing, past the burial hill. Smash some junk. Search the bodies of those things roaming around out there.
I know I've got some scrap, but I don't know how much. I think it's enough. Yeah, I still need a couple more. And I think this is that broken bridge over here that I can't cross. Can't cross this. Some awesome music. Mickey. I'm not even sure that works. Huh? I wish I could get an exact, So you do get it by earning reputation, then. Or you get reputation by doing quests.
Yeah, excuse me.
Damn, something crashed here. Something with wheels. Huh? So, presumably by it being green, means it's a set item. Northeast. It's got a wonky camera. Okay, I think I've thoroughly explored everything here. Nope. Still got that little island over there I gotta look at. More of that double cost crap again. 10% chance of something going off, but then you got a cooldown on top of it. Okay, so it looks like we explored everything around here. photograph about the camera. You can't pan it down and up like this. You can only pan it back and forward like this. No. I already did it. Taking something else. Okay, health. I think I might have been here before. Yeah, been here already. Yippers. I'm screwed. You first. That's because, the tables they picked really weren't meant for the kind of physics that FX3 has. Yeah. Damn, dude, you can't even hit the front side of a barn. Ninja. Just about anywhere. And ran right into it. Oh, I fucked up big time. Actually, you know what? To a cave. Oh, that's a boss. Well, that was just one of three. And I guess I'll go ahead and do it here. Sure on this one. Oh wait, that's a shield. That's a two-hander. Oh, hey, Wyatt. Well, the game itself, I'm actually liking it. One reason is I can use both a controller and a mouse and keyboard at the same time. I can do this. I guess one big drawback to this game, though, is I can't resize the window. So I don't know. You guys will probably have to tell me if it's too quiet or too loud or whatever, because I can't access my OBS from here. It's completely blocking it out. I'll go with that.
I'll give you a good price.
But yeah, you caught the tail end of the string, though, dude. Oh, and I got. Yeah, I got enough here to. So I'm guessing components are the same thing as gems. Kind of like in Path of Exile, you put them in your equipment. Are different. So I'll head down here to Barbaros or whatever his name is.
Get the scrap? Perfect. I'll get the wind pump up and running in no time. Devil's Crossing will have safe drinking water again, and it's all thanks to you. First glass is on me. Well, the good news is, I got the water pumping again. The only problem is, it smells like a sewer. We're about a tenfold worse. I haven't smelled something this rotten since I cleared out of Dennis Slith ages ago. They're loathsome reptiles.
Yep, and I just fought them.
In swamps and dank caves. They secrete a nasty poison into the water that makes it drinkable for them, but nearly always fatal to us. I bet good iron there's a nest in that cave that fuels our pump. I'm too old for all this blunkin', so I need you to go down there and kill it. This key will open the cellar in the shack behind me, right by that accursed rift gate. It connects to the bowels of the prison, which should lead you to the cave. Find the Slith matriarch that's likely polluting our water supply. Clear out on its own.
Honoring your name with every glass.
And all the Devil's Crossing will be honoring your name with every glass.
So the way I'm doing this now, I mean, some of these abilities I don't really care for. It's probably just keep adding to the passives until I max them out. And if I got any points that I don't really want to put in here or here, I'll go ahead and put in here. This is one thing about the game that does bug me, though. Final Fantasy XIV kind of has this issue, too. It's like, yeah, I mean, it's got a double cost on it. You gotta pay an energy cost, and then there's a damn cooldown on top of it. It should either be one or the other, not both. I mean, I'll pay 100 energy for something with no cooldown. You know, or pay zero energy for something with like a 1 minute cooldown, but not both. What's the fee? So I'm guessing as you progress in the game, you'll start getting like a whole ton of iron. Because right now, I'm hardly getting any at all. So it starts at 50, but I'm guessing every time you want to respec, it gets more expensive. Okay. Kind of the same thing here, too. It costs energy. Nope. I'm reading that wrong. Same thing here. Oh wait, this is 100% guaranteed right here. Of course, your health has to drop below 33% though, but on the downside, 25 second recharge. Hey, as you level these up, do the cooldowns go down or do they stay the same? Alright, but that's gonna do it for me though. I'm gonna go ahead and shut it on. I gotta do a bunch of grocery shopping this morning. So I gotta get that taken care of, and I got a bunch of other morning stuff I gotta get taken care of too. Second class. So you can multi-class in this game then? So is that just a simple matter of you can switch classes at any time as long as you're out of combat, or is there like some rocket science involved in that, or? Okay, so since I'm using a gun right now, probably I'll pick a demolitionist or whatever his name is. It's basically the Wild Hunter. He specializes in shooting and he throws traps and stuff. So so if and when I get level 10, that'll probably be my second class then. Okay, but like I was saying, I gotta shut it on. I gotta go do some shopping. I gotta do some grocery shopping this morning, so I gotta kill that. I basically gotta go, so. Thanks for showing up, everybody, and thanks for showing me this game, White. So far, I'm liking it. Possibly more than Path of Exile, but then again, I haven't really delved in Path of Exile in a long time, so. But yeah, so I should be on though later on. It's supposed to be 4 p.m. ish. Sometimes I've been going on there earlier, going on early, so. Yeah, but. And that's a U.S. Central time, but until then. Thanks again for coming, everybody, and see you all next time. A little wishy-washy.